ID?
Come on, mate. ID. Do I really look 17?
A couple of beers, thanks.
Sure thing.
Cheers.
These are the guys who are arguing with security. I better keep a close eye on
them. Hey, man, round of shots, thanks.
These guys look young. Security wouldn't have let them in if they didn't show ID, so they must be okay.
Cheers!
Thanks.
I saw them talking to security, but it's not impossible that one of them could have slipped through while he was distracted. I better check their age.
Sure thing, but I need to check your ID first.
Are you serious, man? The bouncer already checked them.
I know, but sometimes people sneak in. I could cop a huge fine if one of you guys turn out to be underage and probably lose my job. Come on, it only takes a second. Thanks. Thanks. ID?
I can't tell if this really is the same person. I'd better do a secondary ID check to make sure.
You look a bit different to your photo. Do you have any other ID? A credit card?
Are you serious?
Okay. The names match.
Thanks, mate. ID? Can you take that out for me?
Okay. It definitely looks like her. Something feels a little off here. The surface feels a little uneven. It might be a fake.
What's your star sign?
What?
I'm looking at your date of birth here and I want you to tell me what your star sign is.
Oh, right. Sorry, I just don't believe in that stuff. I'm a Taurus.
That's right, but she looks really uncomfortable. I'm going to call her bluff.
Your birthday's in May. You're not a Taurus.
Sorry, man. We gotta go.
Guess I was right. I'll have to tell the manager about this. And they left the fake ID, so we'll have to hand that into the police.
Can you watch things for a sec?